So when you're navigating using a compass and a map together in tandem, something that's really important to remember is the fact that the compass needle is pointing towards magnetic north and the grid lines are pointing towards grid north. Unfortunately, the two are not the same thing and is different depending on where you are around the world. Currently here in the UK, we're between about 0 and 5 degrees. Now that's not much if you're walking a couple of hundred meters, but if you're on a long journey, it can be really significant. So you have to work out what that difference is going to be, and it's called magnetic variation or declination. So luckily, all OS maps have a section in the legend which tells you the exact magnetic variation for the map you're using. And you can then add it onto your bearing. A simple way to remember how to do this is grid to mag, add. So now you've got an adjusted bearing, you can walk on that and you're going to end up in exactly the right place every single time.